Greetings everyone. I'm Ridhanya, studying 11th standard in Romsan's Metric Higher Secondary School. Today, I'm going to speak about my favorite teacher. I don't have any stage to talk about my teacher, but now I'm very happy that I have a recognizable place to talk about my teacher. I can definitely say that everyone has a favorite teacher in their life. Sulochana ma'am. I believe that teachers were the second mother after seeing my ma'am. She was my class teacher who changed my entire life. She is the one who thinks about me and guiding me in the right way. I don't know why she take care about me, but she enlightened my whole life. Teacher encouraged mind to think, hands to create and hearts to love. These words perfectly suits her. She is the one who encourages me and proves that a teacher can change an entire generation in a right way. She motivated me that I can, and I will make her proud one day. I have learned from many teachers, but she is the one. And I have no words to speak about her. She is great. Not even my Sulochana ma'am, also Anbuselvan sir, Jnaneshwari ma'am, who taught me a life lesson. And Bhuvaneshwari ma'am, she believed in myself and I was her unlucky fellow. I can't fulfill her dream. But sure ma'am, I will make you proud one day. At last, I am thanking all my teachers. Without you, we are nothing. Thank you. Happy Teachers Day. Thank you.